My name is Sandeep Reddy. Actually, I came from my US to visit my parents. So I had a small problem with my wisdom tooth. So when I was doing research, I found out that Partha Dental has the equipment as well as the doctors to fix my case. And I came here to Partha Dental in Himayatnagar. And I met Dr. Radhika for the first time. She examined my tooth and we took a 3D X-ray also. And she recommended that I would be needing a surgeon to help me in the removal process. And she introduced me to Dr. Somani Katkari. And he is a really, really nice guy, very kind surgeon.
Dr. Radhika, senior prosthetic dental surgeon, working in Partha Dental in Himayatnagar branch for the past few years. Case of mesoangular impaction, which was done by Dr. Somin on the same day.
I am Dr. Somin, oral and maxillofacial surgeon for Partha Dental Himayatnagar branch. We received a patient, 28-year-old male patient, who had bilaterally impacted teeth, and he had severe pain and pus discharge present with on the left side, and on the right side there was an ulcer. So we operated this case on the same day under antibiotic cover by doing a surgical tooth removal. It was a difficult extraction, but the patient recovered well within a span of 3 to 4 days and now is happy with our treatment.
About my lower left and right wisdom tooth removal, and the surgery went really good, and my right side has healed up, and I highly recommend Dr. Katkari for everyone with the wisdom tooth because he's a very, very patient guy. My left side took 2.5 hours to remove the tooth, and I never seen a surgeon with like so much patience for to do the procedure. He was very kind, and in the procedure also we took like 2 or 3 x-rays to make sure that every part of the tooth was removed. So I would highly recommend Dr. Katkari. Thank you.